What? You want a new friend?
It's all a shitstorm anyway. I'm gonna be a punk!
Thank you.
are you?
Yo, Mr. V, a pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bangle? Would you rather live in pieces, Mr. Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th?
Some sort of test?
Just a pet topic of mine.
You mean riddles?
No, Mr. V. Ontology. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Hang on. I got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could have had Jackie or T-Bug sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you. But we'll get to that.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech, a biochip to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah? Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit, you ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of eddies.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shard. I got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the Flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. If we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say went, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Royce guy, what's he like?
A straight psychopath, chrome-loving kind.
Big club in this town.
I'll give you that, except few of its other members. No matter the stakes, would put a friend and associate through an industrial microwave dryer. Apparently, first thing to burst are the eyeballs. Get a nice clear pop. Then the rest goes goulash.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Client, what's her thing? Why'd she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Mr. V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Cortito's a big deal. Literally a nag.
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us on a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the Gangoons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be.
Chingon.
Don't look at me like that!
Nick, you don't sound thrilled. Royce, what do you know about him?
He's fucking whack, something special. Junkie snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You?
Something.
Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Parker. I think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods and put my nose to the ground. Stick around. Hasta luego.
Just me, or does that burger have a tail?
It's a kid's meal. Kids like surprises.
Got anything tasty and quick?
It's like they say, you either get tasty or you get quick. Here you get full spread, 2-in-1.
out of my way.
Hey, here for a second. Door number
48. How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady running soft?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Got a Militech power line. I think it'll do.
Solid gear. For a beginner.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon, always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
What I see, baby. But I am busy.
So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
When's the next delivery?
2 days. You're picking it up again?
So aggressive.
I have nothing to say.
What are these, garbage shrimp?
What do you expect? This is Kabuki, not North Oak.
What do you know about Kabuki, dirty nomad?
Come on, I don't need this. Toss in an anti-whiff tablet for this smell.
15% off, or I will not buy.
And they call nomads. Fine.
Hey there, baby. I can give you what no brain dance ever could.
You don't mean true love.
Ha ha. You want me to giggle like a cheerleader? It'll cost ya.
Seen her around?
Depends. You a cop?
Nope. The lady I'm looking for is...
that two-faced bitch. You want a confession out of me? It's gonna cost ya. I don't do nothing for free.
No way.
Whatever. Know where to find me.
Hauling goods through all of NC can't be the safest of jobs. You ever run into any trouble?
If you're trying to sell me protection, take it the fuck elsewhere. Already got Takeshi. Bizarre as his.
Sue me for being curious.
Sure. Whatever.
Know this woman? 30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Heard she comes around here a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too?
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who could recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your, groceries today.
You're telling me you're harboring a badge while operating at a Tiger Claw turf?
I wouldn't. I swear it.
Well, I believe you. But them? Know what they do to liars? Slice their digits off. Clean. Sometimes they even go further than that.
All right. All right, I get it. Girl's renting out a room in this here motel. Right over there.
What you want?
Hey, break 100 for me?
What am I, a bank?
Hey, come on. Can't make change.
Sounds like your problem, not mine.
I can be anything you want me to be.
It's not so bad here.
Step. Who put out the hit? Give me a name.
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking crosshairs.
Hey, easy. I just want to help.
Help? Phonic implant must be fried. I think you men intimidate.
Just to end your investigation. Really pissed off the wrong people.
Which people? Tell me what fucking people!
Doesn't matter who, Anna. Your life's in danger. That not clear?
First off, quit calling me Anna. Do I look like your goddamn poker buddy? Second, what you don't understand is this city's never gonna change if people like you run free.
Really think you got an edge on the street? Plan to look over your shoulder the rest of your life?
347 murdered or missing, 431 raped. Those are last month's official numbers. Oh, right. And that's Justin Watson. So don't feed me that streetwise bullshit. This city has to change.
Listen, Anna, I want world peace as much as the next guy, but I grew up in NC. I know it'll change you before you can change it.
You don't even believe it could be different.
Because it can't. Let's end this.
you fucking crazy?
Shame about that cop. I thought you'd handle things differently. Like, I don't know, using words? Ugh, get closed.
Get away! Get away!